can be hit or miss, but I think in this deck it's like the best deck you can put it. Because you want to sometimes decide when your creatures die. You have the synergy with Bone Collector, Spirit of Rebirth. Then you have just so many garbage creatures where you just auto-win against... auto-win against... Red. If you eat them. I think a full keep. Maybe we want Tiki's in this list. Tiki Caretaker. I don't know what to cut. Need the Monk on board. I think I've never played Runin myself. Yeah. I've only played him once and I was losing that game, so I'm also trying him the first time. Oh, that's green-yellow. Green-yellow. Could go for a donut opener, guys. Pretty sure you guys want to see the donut opening. No, that's not even donut opening, that's the Brezel opening. Is there an English word for Brezel? This donut is too fat, that's a Brezel opener, guys. You've seen it here first. The crab opening. Oh my god, should I play around Doomsday? I have no idea. I have no idea if it's right. Brezel. You call them... I hate this. I hate this so much. I mean, if we play Oakling... We play around Doomsday. Yeah. I agree with you guys. But I want the Monk on board for damage buffs. Strudel opener. Oh, he's playing Choking Sands. And we want to keep the town, but I think we can commit the... No, it's Spaghetti. What is going on? Double land to block him. Then he needs a wind soldier. But we can prevent the wind soldier. These lands are a mess. The mozzarella. I don't think there's any word to describe this opening anymore. No, he can't wind sword. Oh, he could have wind soldiered over there. But this land is not as good. And I can't block every land, right? Should we start hitting him hard? Schnitzel opener. I think 4 seems enough. We can play it kind of slow. He really needs to have it. Sounds like a Bond villain. So if he dooms, he just loses because we have a Huge below. I mean, he can Oakling. Farah Sharov, thanks for the host. Wisdom. Yeah, maybe Wisdom is good now in Green Yellow Haste. And another one? That's so bad. Ah, he probably has prayer. Oh, he has feed. Okay. God, I hate playing so much around Doomsday. Why did I do that? We have to make a land for the Willow. Willow! Maybe this... is this now moving back or up? Maybe the one damage matters. Yeah. It's not very hard to tell that I'm very far ahead in this game. Honestly, I think this is the better town spot. I could collect and play the buff, so that sets up Leaf Rod. 7, 7 and 9, yeah, it's Leaf Rod. I guess we step on this land. Yeah, he could definitely have Leafle if we don't taunt him. He can like hit, prayer, feed, so he gains 6 Farrier. So he would be on 9 Farrier. And 7 damage with 9 Farrier is easily doable. Oh, he's healing. But we have more taunts. Doesn't matter too much. Maybe we get the feed. Willows is just a tier 1 card. Just so good. Prayer. Oh, he could run Last Nightmare, then we just lose. Oakling so useful. That Oakling is going places. Wait, where did the Oakling start? No, we played him here. I thought he would. He moved all the way along this spaghetti line. Oh, he could always feed into Last Nightmare. Yeah. You might be right with Steamforge. The attack buff